Hi, Sue Cooper here, owner of Lazy Dog Adventures and author of Millionaire Flip Flops down here in Key West, Florida. I am just in the process of moving the boat around from one marina to the next, so I thought I'd get in a quick video for you. I have a new book coming out, an updated and expanded version of my Millionaire Flip Flops book, and one of the chapters that always sticks out to me that I actually do, I've done in quite a bit in readings, is about kind of getting out of your own way. And the story basically goes back when I was in college. I walked on to try and get into, it was actually the best team, soccer team in the country, UMass at Amherst, and I wanted to be, I wanted to play for them. Actually, pretty much the reason why I went to school. And anyway, we had 2 weeks of preseason before college even started to try and make the team, and a lot of the players were top, you know, national team players. They all knew each other. I didn't know them. I pretty much just played in club teams, so I didn't have that experience that everybody else had, and I really kind of got down on myself, and I ended up thinking about quitting. After week one, I called home to my parents, and I said, you know, I don't think I want to do this. I don't think I'm going to make it, and I just don't want to do it. And so my the next day, my dad drove up. He took the day off of work at IBM, and he drove the 2.5 hours up to UMass and met me between sessions. We were doing 3-day sessions, and he met up with me in the parking lot, gave me a Twix bar, and in a beautiful little dad way, I stuck it out, and after 2 weeks I was told by the coach that on a squad of 25 I was number 12. I was going to be the first one off the bench, and I couldn't believe it. I was over the moon, and I ended up playing the next 4 years for one of the best teams. We were always number one or two in the country. I played in the Final Four. It was an incredible experience. I met some of the most amazing friends, and so if I had just quit. And the only reason I was going to quit was because of me. It was, I was the reason. I was the weak link. I was just, my head had gotten me so wrapped up. You know, we are our own worst critic. And if we could just get past that and change and become our biggest fan, our own biggest fan, life would be so different. So never take yourself out of the game. If somebody else takes you out, that's a whole nother story. But do not ever take yourself out of the game.